That's my question. I mean, it's not like I played every snowboarding game in history, okay? But I really like that genre of sport over the years. A mystery thing that I actually just noticed. And I want to do that someday. So yeah, it looks fun. Anyways, I want to give SSX 2012 that title. But there's a title that always boggles my mind. In that area, specifically. And that is 1080 Avalanche for the GameCube. I mean, man, I love this game. I really recommend it. In a way, it feels more dangerous than SSX, more capable, and this ultimate SSX had a more floaty approach too, which is not a criticism, it's just the way it felt, so calm down. Although, I have to say that SSX felt very good at doing tricks and speed, but man, oh man, 1080? No, not that one, I just said which one. Yeah, this one. Oh man, felt really, really natural. You felt the weight of the character. Also, as the title implies, it had avalanche. As SSX 2012 also had, but in 1080, you were right in front of it. As in SSX, you were behind it? No, I mean, I just didn't like how much that stage felt. It felt weird. But it did remind me of those cameras used in the real sport, which it was pretty astonishing, now that I recall. I guess each title is good at what it does. And when we talk about presence, for example, SSX, I crave how they put the game mechanics around each mountain around the globe. It is also a good way to know where geographically where we are. You know, I really didn't know that Mount Kilimanjaro was in Africa. I mean, I'm sorry, okay? I know you may know that, but for me it was just a place, words, not somewhere like I had visited, and less in a video game space. So yeah, video games can teach you something, believe that. So back to the point, 1080 got you like off the track, to the streets, through a mail, etc. It felt dangerous and risky, and speedy. It may be just it guys, the bomb. I just want to say I love both titles. I can really decide. I mean, SSX had windsuits, breathing mask, and a lot of more stuff. And I'm telling you, how they incorporated it all into a complete experiences is like, it's something extreme. Maybe somewhat an exaggerated form of the snowboarder scene, but it was just really cool. And the soundtrack? Just listen to this. Oh lord, just hear this one, okay? I will leave you in that tone, and just maybe, maybe, I will go play it to this song, Down That Spiral Mountain. Good day to you all. Man, I'm